scorer, 61 points on the year, dropped it back to Nemestikov, and it's turned back the other way by the Wild. Winnick has it at center. Winnick plays it across. Parise gloves and drops. Had it knocked away, but Stahl supports. Stahl to Suter, a shot, he scores!
Zach Parise gloved it down, and he did not close his hand on it, but he gave it a little waggle as he went through the middle. He was able to regain control, and then eventually it slid back to Suter. Here's the deflection up in the air. Watch as he grabs it, and he moves it to the side a little bit. It's not considered a glove pass or a hand pass. It goes right back to Suter, who uses Parise as a screen. It was centered back out there by the defender for Tampa Bay, and what a shot here.